talk about writing thirds and sixths for harmony in the four horns. And notice the trumpet's got in the very first measure A to C. And then the tenor saxophone underneath it has a third below that, which is F to A. In bar 50, the trumpet goes up to a D, and then the tenor saxophone has a sixth away, which is the F sharp. Very common.